Tell me, Dr. Freeman, if you can. You have destroyed so much. What is it exactly that you have created? Can you name even one thing? I thought not.
Gun. Give it to him, dog.
There, Gordon. Dog's happy to see you. I can tell.
Okay, dog. Go get the monitor set up so we can check in with my dad. He must be worried sick about us. He was so sure I wouldn't find you here. The Citadel's really coming apart. I still don't know how we got out of there. The last thing I remember is brain falling. Huge explosion, and then I heard Vortigaunts. Next thing I knew, Dog was digging me out of the rubble. Oh, it's all so strange. Oh. We should... It's my dad! We've been trying to reach him for hours. Wait till he hears that we found you! Come on!
Dad, come in!
Dad, are you there?
Alyx? Alyx, come in!
Hold on a sec, there's so much interference. Hey, dog, give me a hand with this. Okay. A little to the right. There we go, hold it there. We got it. Dad!
Alyx, where are you? Oh, please, God, tell me you're out of the city.
Well, not quite yet.
What?
But listen, Dad, we found him.
You found Gordon? But listen, you two have to get out of the city. The Citadel could blow at any moment.
There's no question that it will, I'm afraid. Our remote sensors indicate the process is accelerating toward a dark energy flare.
Is
Anyone
he?
Left in the vicinity will be subjected to energetic events whose
Isaac,
effects are
please.
Beyond my powers of speculation. The ravages to cellular material are
unimaginable. Stop!
Dad?
Oh, dear. Eli, I'm sorry, but surely there's no need for undue alarm. Alyx is well out of harm's way by now.
Well, actually, we're still at the Citadel.
What? Oh, dear. But there's really no time. The core is exceedingly close to collapse. Why, there's no way to get far enough without first... Well, nothing short of a direct intervention in the core could possibly retard the reaction.
You mean... Going in?
Into the core, yes. But it's far too dangerous to consider. The chamber will be bathed in radiation.
Well, you do have the hazard suit. If we found a way into the Citadel, it's possible we
could... Alyx, no!
But Dad!
Izzy, talk some sense into her!
I'm sorry, Eli, but I don't see any other way. It would help us evacuate more citizens.
We can do this, Dad.
Okay, Alyx, okay, just promise me. Promise me that you won't take a single unnecessary risk.
I promise. I love you.
I love you too, baby. I'll be praying for you.
Don't worry. I'll see you soon. Yeah. Don't worry. Let's see if we can find a way into the Citadel from somewhere along the rim. Dog, a little help, please? Thanks. Okay, boy. Pack up and meet us on the far side of this ridge.
Whoa. What a drop.
After you, Gordon. Stay with us, and help us find a way over.
I cannot believe we're trying to get back in that place. This isn't gonna be easy.
Well, Dog, what do you think? Any ideas? Dog, that's not too helpful. There has to be a way to get across. But how? What about... Dog? Dog, where are you going? Was it something I said? Huh? Dog, what are you... I think Dog needs a few bolts tightened. Dog, really, that was a little close. What's gotten into you, huh? How exactly is this supposed to help us? What? Wait a minute. Oh no. You're not serious. Are you?
Well, Gordon? Unless you have a better suggestion, he is a robot. He's done the math.
I want you to get out of here as fast as you can. Go find Dad. We'll catch up, don't worry. All right. I'll miss you too. Now, don't worry about me. I'll see you soon.
Get in the passenger side, Gordon.
Brace yourself, Gordon. Okay, Dog, let's do it. Before I change my... Okay. Careful, hold on. Whoa. Phew. Whew. Good throw, Dog. Now go, boy, go on. You'll be fine, just...
Uh-oh. What now?
Whoa. Hold on.
Phew. Alright, let's get off before the next ride starts. If we leave him alone, I'll just disable this field and. Damn, I can't get this down. Something. It's that stalker. He's holding it from the other side. We don't have time to look for another way around. How are we gonna get through here? Juice in the right spot, and it's on our side. I'll hold it out where I can look up. There it is. It's a lot more unstable, but it should last long enough to take out the stalker. Okay. We can get through now. Stable. I really don't think we should hang around.
Thank you.
This console has some useful information. Let me see if I can pin down a path to the core.
I can still deliver Earth, but not without your help.
The portal destination is untenable. Surely you can set the relay elsewhere. There's no way I can survive in that environment.
Thank God, it's just an old recording.
The host body must be joking. I can't possibly. Oh, all right, damn it, that's what it takes. Just hurry, he's right behind me.
Nice thinking.
Thank you.
Too late to re-engage the containment field. Good thing you know what you're doing.
Well, here's your elevator. Gordon, I wish there was something else I could do to help. Hurry back.
Thank you.
system's back in place. It won't last forever, but at least we've bought a little time. While you were in there, I did some poking around in the control data. They were trying to start a chain reaction, all right. But destroying the Citadel is just a side effect. Since we took out Breen's reactor, this is the only way they have to send a transmission packet back to wherever they came from. I can't tell what the packet contains, but it's important enough that they're willing to sacrifice the whole Citadel to send it off. We need to get it back to my dad and Dr. Kleiner at the outpost right away. I've been pulling down a copy. Whatever it is, I have a feeling it's bad news for all of us. There's something else. It's Judith. Take a look.
I'm fairly sure I've pinned down the location of the project. It's hard to say how much of it might have survived intact, or whether there's anything remaining that could compromise our work, if it were discovered by the Combine. We'll need to take a close look at it, of course, but I should be able to give a better opinion within a few hours. If the site is where we think it is, then it should be no more than... I'm gonna cut this short. We may have been spotted.
She's in serious trouble. We need to get this and the transmission packet to my dad. He'll know what to do with it. The packet's done copying. I've got it right here. Now let's get the hell out of here. Uh-oh. I think they felt that. I've secured an exit elevator. It's this way. Come on! Train. Let's get in. Come on, let's get in. Well, that was a nice clean getaway. I don't know what's in this copy we made, but they're not thrilled about us having it.
You know, all things considered, we're not doing...
Oh no. It's a stalker car. God damn the Combine. This is what happens to you if you resist. Or if you're just in the wrong place at the wrong time. Let's see where this train is headed. With any luck, we should be well out of the city before it's too late. Thank God we're not on foot. Let's hope the worst is over. It looks like you saved our lives again. What's that? Oh my God. Brace yourself. Foot to a train station. Let's head for the surface. Without that flashlight on. We need to get through that door. An air duct. Damn, it's got a power lock. How are we gonna get this open? Let's see if we can find a power box. Thank you.
and you found a gun.
Here? The Combine's defense field must have collapsed. Makes sense. I can get a better shot if you knock them over, Gordon.